I became a doctor because I really wanted to care for other people. Well, I think that we do see our patients as family, as if it was ourselves. So I try to be with my patients as upfront and honest as possible before surgery, taking care of expectations and needs. I think every surgery is the surgery, in a sense that is the most important event in a patient's life. It can be life-changing. So the culture in St. Joseph's Hospital definitely is different in the fact that we care for the patient as a person. So I think the care never stops means you care for the patient not only during the actual medical care, but also when they are back home. We care for patients once they leave the hospital, and in fact, I make myself available to my patients almost 24/7. I give my cell phone to my patients. They can reach me on text, sometimes on email or on social media. And I think they appreciate that, even just a phone call. I think the culture at St. Joseph's Hospital makes a difference on patient care in a sense of considering the patient as a family.